on them! Attack, I say!
To your weapons, and don't let up! Attack!
By my direction, attack!
Strike at them! Attack!
The Frozen North, the name given to the stark and unforgiving frontier that lies beyond the high moor of Faerun. A bleak wilderness where barbarian clans and tribes of giants roam the land and fierce dragons rule the skies. But amidst the frozen savagery stands a bastion of civilization, the city of Neverwinter, jewel of the North. Behind the city's high walls, those both hardy and brave carve out an existence from this bleak land under the guidance and protection of the legendary hero, Lord Nashor Alagondar. Yet there are some things that all the courage in the world cannot stand against. A virulent plague swept the city. A terrible affliction that began in the beggar's nest. Soon, all of Neverwinter would feel the touch of the wailing death. The disease could not be cured. Panic ensued. The streets erupted into violence. The jewel of the North was brought to its knees. To save Neverwinter, Lady Aribeth de Tilmoran, Paladin of Tyr, and Lord Nashor's right hand, put forth the call for a champion. A rush of would-be heroes answered her call, some drawn by promises of grandeur and glory, others by the lure of gold. Those with the greatest potential were initiated into the academy to train and study under the greatest minds of Neverwinter, all in the hopes a champion might emerge to save the city from the wailing death, and whatever sinister force might be behind it.
Finally, you're up. I was afraid you were going to sleep all day. I guess the instructors work you pretty hard here at the academy. My name's Pavel. I'm one of the new recruits. I just arrived here at the academy this morning. I saw you talking to my...
Hello there! Oh, this might be a good time to...
there. You're one of the students here at the Academy.
It's about time you showed up, recruit. My name is Herbin, but as far as your worthless hide is concerned, you can just call me Sir.
Hello there.
Over here if you want to learn about your map and journal. Yeah.
Nobody walks away!
Come over here if you want to learn about your map and journal.
Triumph!
Hey there! Welcome to my little corner.
We
Greetings and well met. I am Elenwyn, faithful servant. I hope there's nothing amiss. I see you. Your training here is complete. You should proceed to the South Assembly Hall to receive blessings and congratulations from Lady Erebeth. Training here is complete.
Now that you've finished your training, you can go on into the South Assembly Hall if you want. Lady Erebeth is still granting blessings to all the Academy graduates.
Congratulations! Your training here at the Academy is now complete, May the blessing of Tyr be upon you. I have been looking forward to meeting you. The instructors here at the Academy speak very highly of your skills. I am Lady Erebeth de Tilmerand. Perhaps after the graduation ceremonies, we can speak in private. Neverwinter can use someone like you. We should arrange to... Wait! What was that? Did you feel it? Brace yourself! We are under attack!
Please don't hurt me!
I must speak with you! Listen to me! There is not much time! I fear this is no random attack we have suffered! As you may already know, a number of creatures were brought from Waterdeep here to the Academy. It was believed the reagents for a spell to create a cure could be extracted from them. We tried to keep this information secret, but this attack reveals our secret is well known, even to our enemies. Rumors spread more quickly than the plague itself, or so it would seem. But what is done cannot be undone. We must focus on the task at hand. Neverwinter has many enemies. Some declare themselves openly, such as the city of Luskan. Others keep their identities hidden from us, striking from the shadows. I do not know who is behind this attack, but it is obvious they are here to destroy our hope of ending the Wailing Death. You must protect the Waterdavian creatures. They must not be allowed to fall into the enemy's hands. I would take you to the creatures myself if I could, but I fear my presence would make protecting the creatures more difficult, if not impossible. Our attackers appeared here in this room. It is likely their arrival was magically centered on me. They must have assumed I would be with the Waterdavian creatures. Even now, our enemy may be watching me through magical means, hoping I will lead them right to where the creatures are kept. I cannot take that risk. You must do this alone. Go back through the hallway leading to this room and take the corridor to the east. It leads to the chambers where the Waterdavian beasts are being kept. Take this key. It will open the locked east door back in the hallway leading to this room. I will stay here. Hopefully my presence will draw the enemy away from the creatures they seek. Hurry! Make your way into the hall and then to the chambers down the east corridor. That is where the Waterdavian beasts are kept. The fate of Neverwinter depends on you. This key will open the door. May Tyr be with you.
Yes. I was expecting Erebeth, not some wet behind the ears whelp.
Follow me!
Thank the gods you're here. I thought those goblins were going to be the death of me.
Taste of my wrath!
Obidao, Navora!
Many fierce enemies.
Heck!
is too heavy. It's difficult to carry.
Let's go!
Otano!
Pack is too heavy. It's difficult to carry.
Ah! The creatures are lost. The Academy students slain. No! This cannot be! How could this happen?
All is lost, Fenthic. The nymph has fled. The Yonti and the other creatures have escaped into the streets of the city. And where was Erebeth during all this?
To you.
You must forgive, Dester. The strain of the Wailing Death weighs heavily on the Helmites. As their leader, Dester has worked long and hard to help ease the suffering of Neverwinter, and this most recent setback has upset him greatly. I'm Fenthic Moss, Priest of Tyr and companion of the Lady Erebeth. You must be the student Erebeth told me about.
Good job!